Well, the Budweiser Clydesdales are back here at the Calgary Stampede. They are a fan favorite for sure. I'm joined by Todd, and we got Ozzy in the background here. Todd, you're going to show us a few things of how you care for the horses, right?
Yeah, maybe just, a little general upkeep that we do every day on them and make them look so nice and shiny.
Before we get into that, tell us what your favorite part is about the Calgary Stampede. I know you guys have so many appearances, especially in the summertime, but what's your favorite part about the Stampede?
Oh, it's the people, the interest they have in the horses and everything, and the crowds that come out to see them. So that's always nice. You get to put some smiles on some people's faces.
For sure. Okay, let's get introduced to Ozzy now and okay. See what we're going to do.
Here, buddy.
So then, how do the horses come to you?
They break them, they do a training program at Warm Springs Ranch in Boonville, Missouri.
Yeah.
So then he's been drove and everything, but really never been out in the public till we get them.
Hi, Ozzy. Thanks for coming on our show.
We cleaned the stalls in the morning.
Yep.
And then he went on about a 3-mile walk.
Oh, wow.
And he got exercise that way.
Okay.
Yep. They went and they washed their legs.
Okay.
As you can tell, he's just a little damp still on it.
Oh, okay. Can I feel? Oh, yeah.
To get him ready, we have a curry, and we'll curry his body.
Okay.
And then a lot of brushing.
Yeah, a lot of brushing.
Which you do.
A lot of hair.
And I don't know if they told you, we always go with the grain of the hair.
Yeah. Can I give it a try?
You bet.
Yeah. Now, Ozzy, do you like your hair to be brushed?
Most of them do. Most of them really like their morning grooming.
You said this is kind of like, he's pretty new to the Budweiser clan.
Mm-hmm.
Does he like the camera? Are you noticing his personality come out? Do you like the camera, Ozzy?
He's always been friendly, so he's picked that up pretty, which is part of their nature.
Well, thanks so much, Todd. It's awesome to have you guys here, and I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your Calgary Stampede.
Yeah, we hope people come out to see us. That's what we're here for. We like everybody to come out and come visit us.
And you can come find them at the end of the Great Frontier on your way to Elbow River Camp.